Well, the high school football season is winding down with playoff action. And Will Hall has the story tonight of a top running back that is focused not only on what he's doing on the field, but on the memory of his dad.
Maxwell Woods is one of the top football players in the state. The Chanhassen star and his teammates are chasing a perfect season. For Maxwell, every yard gained is a new branch in the legacy of the Woods family tree.
There's a single pine tree you'll find on the southwest side of Storm Stadium.
Well, it's really hard not to think that, you know, it kind of looks over the stadium.
Its roots anchored a constant presence for the Woods family every Friday night for the last 11 years.
Having him just overlook the stadium is just a beautiful symbol.
On game days, this single tree connects father to son, branches tethered together by strength and love.
I kind of just look at that before every game and just like, no, he's there with me.
Chanhassen star Maxwell Woods is finishing off a special senior season.
Friday night lights, right? There's nothing like it.
There aren't very many kids around like Maxwell Woods.
I've really tried to just be present in these moments because you know they're fleeting.
Come on, Maxwell! Go, Maxwell!
The top running back in the state is committed to FCS Power North Dakota State.
In 22 years, I haven't been around anybody with the combination of balance and vision and explosiveness.
Before heading to Fargo, Maxwell is hoping to lead the Storm to their first ever state championship.
We got some big goals. I mean, we feel like this year we can compete to possibly win a state championship.
Speaking of SCS, Maxwell's parents, Keon and Andy, both played sports at Weber State. Andy, a basketball player, Keon, a football player. The two eventually relocated to Minneapolis to raise their family. Maxwell would often tag along to dad's practices as Keon served as an assistant at Chanhassen.
Him and I, we were really close. He helped me shape who I am today.
In 2011, Keon was diagnosed with brain cancer.
You never think at the young age of, you know, in your young 30s, that you're going to be delivered news of terminal cancer.
An advanced case, Keon passed away in October of 2012. He was just 40 years old.
You have kids that keep you going, and you know, I know that Keon would want us to keep going. He'd want us to have joy.
We couldn't be where we are today without my mom. She was so strong.
Shortly after Keon passed, the Storm program planted a tree to honor him.
Every time you walk by, it's a reminder that, you know, this place has been built by a lot of really important people, and Keon's one of them.
That very tree now watches over the program as son carries dad's legacy every yard of the way.
I feel like he's there every step of the way, watching down on me.
Seeing pieces of his dad, I'll see him run and you're like, that's his father. Like, oh my goodness, like that is pure joy.
Maxwell Woods.
He does so with mom and dad proudly looking on. One from the bleachers.
Joining us tonight is his mom, Andy, but we also honor his father, Keon Woods.
The other, the treetops.
I hope he's proud.
I feel him all the time with us, and I talk to my kids about that all the time. He's always with us. He's always shining down on us. He is so proud of them.
In Chanhassen, Will Hall, Care 11 Sports.